le ha puesto el vello de punta. Cuidado.
No problem.
What is your name? How old are you? And where are you from, please?
My name's Sean Wines. I'm 59 years old, and I'm from the south coast of the UK.
All right. Wow. Welcome.
UK, mate.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a music teacher.
Ah.
I used to be an electrician.
Yes.
But 20 years ago, a chance meeting with someone said, you should go into teaching. And I did, and now I'm here, and I can't believe it. It's incredible.
And how old are your students?
Ages of 5, 6, right the way up to 18.
Where would you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Still teaching, I hope, because I absolutely love what I do. The kids keep me young.
So, what has taken you so long to come here to audition?
I never thought about it, but I've always said to all the kids, you know, we do a lot of concerts and they get really nervous and they say, sir, I'm really nervous. And I said, well, look, if you weren't nervous, I'd be nervous. Yeah, but it's not like that for you. And I thought, okay, maybe I need to do something.
Are you nervous right now?
Nervous? Oh, just a little bit.
Yeah. All right, go ahead. Good luck.
Okay, thank you very much.
All right, we're excited to see what he does.
Thank you.
I was not expecting that.
You are so kind. That's too kind. We want more. We want more.
Wow.
You could be a teacher.
No.
Did you ever imagine that you could be a rock star?
I have a mix of emotions. It's the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done, but also the most exhilarating. My legs are going. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys.
Simon?
You look so normal and nice and sweet, and then you turn into somebody else when you perform. I love that.
Heidi.
You did become a rock star, and you did everything kind of like eyes closed, and you couldn't believe your eyes when we were all standing up for you.
No.
You're the cutest!
No, I was waiting for the red X's.
Oh, no!
I want to start with 1,000,000% yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me, too.
You got 4 yeses.
Okay, stand up, I got you, John.
That was amazing.
Oh, not only, it was so unexpected, so surprising.
How are you wrong?
No, he does.
Well, that was unbelievable. That's the surrealist day of my life. Power up.
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
Aaron Marshall.
Are you wearing jeans or tights?
They're jeans, yeah.
Jeans, okay. Have you got a girlfriend?
Yeah, I've got a girlfriend, yeah, over there.
You're gonna be a dad?
We're expecting a baby soon.
Really?
Congratulations.
All right, my darling, well, whenever you're ready, good luck.
Yeah! expensive. I really hope you lose your voice this afternoon.
That's how the voice in Simon's head sounds.
Be horrible to more people.
I can hear you do an album of classics like that.
The bare necessities of life.
Let's take a vote. David?
Going forward, what would you do?
I could do Hakuna Matata next, so...
Well, look, if you're going to do Hakuna Matata next, I'm going to say yes.
Amanda? It's a big, fat, cold, icy, frozen no. Simon?
I've learned doing this job. You listen to the audience behind you.
Oh.
I'm going to say yes.
Oh. Thank you.
Amanda, I love you.
No, you can't.
But Aaron, it's a yes from me.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well done.
Hello.
What's your... What's your name?
My name's Joseph Whelan.
And where are you from?
I'm from Wolverhampton.
How old are you?
I'm 26. 26.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a tool salesman. I go into building sites and smash things up with tools. This is brilliant, man.
Why have you come to the X Factor today?
Well, I've been playing in bands for about 10 years now, and I really want to do something on my own. And also, I've got a four-year-old son as well, and I want to do the best I can for him and give him the best life I can. Yeah, he's really lovely as well.
Okay, take it away.
Right, Daddy got a good voice?
Yeah.
Good singer?
You need cooling, baby, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna send you back to schooling. Wet down inside, woman, you need it. I wanna give you my love. I wanna keep you every inch of my love. Whoa, what a whole lot of love. 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 You've been loving, baby. I've been learning. All those good times, baby, I've been misusing. I give you my love. I wanna give you my love. What a whole lot of 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 love.
Oh my God, what a voice, what a tone you have.
Thank you, thank you.
I think Gary's gonna start getting jealous because you're gonna be stealing all the female attention. That's it.
Joseph, that was a brilliant audition. You've got an amazing talent. You've got an authentic rock voice.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Gary, did you like it?
Do you know what? The best thing about this audition, Joseph, was that when you came on, my name's Joseph Whelan, and then you start to sing, it's just absolutely awesome. What a great voice. I really enjoyed that.
Thanks, Gary. It means a lot. Thank you.
Mel,
you smashed it.
Yeah, you're really hot. You've got great tattoos, and you smash things up with tools, and then you sing. Done.
Hey, now we're going to vote, Joseph. I'm going to say yes.
Joseph, definitely biggest yes of the day.
Thank you.
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Joseph, 4 big yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well done, fella. Brilliant. Well done. Great job.
But he's so likeable and so nice and so real.
Very likeable.
And talented.
He's one to watch, guys.
He's the best singer in my life, isn't he? Yeah. You know that, don't you? Daddy's little boy.
So cute. So cute.
Hey buddy, how you doing? What's your name?
I'm Taj, I'm 9 and I'm from Long Jetty.
Are you Taj's dad?
Yep. Taj, no worries, and you are 9?
Yes.
The guitar's bigger than you are.
Yeah, kinda.
So mate, I assume you're gonna play guitar for us here today, yeah?
Yeah.
So mate, what got you into playing guitar?
My dad and my pop took me to an AC/DC concert 2.5 years ago and I said I want to do that for the rest of my life.
There you go.
When he was like 6 years old. 6 years old.
So, I love guitar. Who doesn't love a good rock tune, mate? Let There Be Rock.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mate, you are the real deal. Man, you're 9.
Yeah, I do look about 12, but I'm 9.
Mate, you...
It looks about 5.
You play like you've been playing for like 4 other people's lives. You had your eyes closed, I was watching you there. I watched your hands for a while, but then you had your eyes shut. You were doing it like, well, like a professional, mate. That is unbelievable. You are it, man. I'm your number one fan. I don't know what your Instagram page is, but I'm going to be all over you for the rest of your life.
places. What are we leaving for? Mountain places. I guess we know the scar. On and on. Does anybody know what we are living for? Another hero. Another mindless crime. Behind a curtain. In a pantomime. Hold a lie. Does anybody want to take it anymore? Show must go on. Show must go on. Yeah. Inside my heart is breaking. My makeup may be breaking, but my smile.
Who are you, please?
We're True Villains. We're an original band based out of Nashville, but we're actually from all over the country. We got Tim from New York. We got Greg from North Carolina.
Greg.
Barry from Florida.
Hi, Barry.
I'm Bo. I'm from Minnesota.
Bo.
And Matt right here is from right here in California.
Matt. Hi, Matt. Yeah!
Why did you decide to come on the show this year?
Well, my mother's been a huge fan of the show since day one, believe it or not. She's actually here tonight.
Where is
somewhere
she?
Over here. Stand up. There she is.
That's brilliant. And what's your mum's name?
Her name's Joan.
Thanks, Joan.
And how did you feel when she said, you know what, I think you should come on AGT?
It took her a couple years to persuade me.
That's who he is. I love that.
But here we are, and it's a huge blessing to be able to have this audience.
Well, it's brilliant to have bands like this on the show as well. I mean, absolutely thrilled. Seriously.
We're excited.
Joan, thank you again.
Yeah!
Hello.
What's your name?
Harry Churchill.
Lovely to meet you, Harry. How old are you?
11 years old.
Oh. And where are you from?
Devon.
And who are you with today? Who came along?
My mum, dad, and my two brothers.
Hi.
Are you feeling a bit nervous today, Harry?
Very nervous.
Oh, we understand. We're all here to support you. The stage is yours. Good luck.
Great audition.
King of rock and roll, here we go. Is that yes?
I'm saying yes. Yes from me.
Now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
devil's happiness for me, thank you all. That girl sniffed in my ass and I think she needs it. One shot, one caress, and please goodbye.
My kibush is cha.
È loro il pezzo?
Germano la batteria.
Non romperlo.
Thinking of you. Summertime, think it was new. Yeah, I think it was you.
Conferma il com, e quel coce dubbio degli strumenti Uma Live. You made me feel like the one, that one.
I don't know where we are going now. So take a look at me now.
Sapete che tarò me dopo un contatto.
Thank you.
Hello. Hi. My name is Bun, and I am in fact a dog.
A dog called. Okay. Can you just excuse me one second because I'm a little bit confused. Can I have a human, please?
Can we have a human?
I got it. Sorry, just got used to this. Here we go, here we go. Where are you from?
Chino Hills.
Chino Hills? Dog, can I ask you, what is the dream?
Bacon. The dream for the band. Well, the dream for the band is to win this entire competition, headline a world tour, and star in a feature film telling the story of our lives!
Yeah! Well, you know, on this show, we say this a lot, that 2 minutes actually can change your life.
I hope so.
Well, good luck.
Aww. Oh, my God.
I don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna
dream will end. Do I still miss you then? And I don't wanna miss it then. Just wanna be with you, right here with you, just like this. I just wanna hold you close. I feel your heart so close to mine.
Now that's
we'll stay here in this moment for all the rest of time. Yeah, yeah,
to ask you something. How did it feel?
That was amazing! First time performing live. What did you think, audience?
We've produced this show for, you know, nearly 20 years. This is the best singing dog we have ever had.
For sure.
Ever.
For sure.
Howie, you like that, didn't you?
Like it. I love it. This is the most amazing thing ever. I am so excited.
Oh, thank you, Howie.
Heidi.
We have had so many animals on the stage that, you know, said, oh, the chicken was going to play the piano or the singing pig. You're by far definitely the best we've ever had.
Oh, I love you, Heidi.
Sophia. Adorable. I want to take you with me. I mean, you want bacon, I want bacon, I love it.
This is brilliant.
It was.
Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
It's a yes for me, too.
Sophia.
Of course I'm going to say yes to you.
I'm trying to make this suspenseful. And failing. You got four yeses.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
guys are so much fun to watch and obviously very, very talented, each and every one of you. I had a lot of fun watching.
That was one of the coolest things I've ever seen.
Angoon?
I love that. You actually salute us. You're like the most polite rockers.
Thank you.
I don't know how you have accomplished this, but at the ages of 11 and 12, I believe you are a real, real rock band.
So bravo.
Thank you.
Let's take a vote. Mr. Foster?
Hardcore, yes.
Thank you.
Melanie?
A rock and roll, yeah. Thank
you. And Goon.
Yeah!
Thank you. Well, Talento, you can go back to Thailand and tell everybody you got 4.
Yeah!
Congratulations, you guys.
That was strangely refreshing.
Yeah.
Right?
It was.
They were better than some of the other bands.
Yeah.
They're real musicians.
Yeah.
Just rocked the house down with that performance.
Rock and roll!
Does it make a difference if we make it or not? We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot, give it all a praise.
Come on, that worked! We're in the avenue! Sing it, Jim!
Ancora la Speriamo che spaccano tutto perché è l'unica possibilità che hanno di sopravvivere.
She is a stranger. You and I have this thrill, don't you remember? Sure, she's got it all. Oh baby, is that really what you want? Bless your soul, you got your head in the clouds. Made a fool out of you, boy, she's bringing you down. She made your heart mad, baby, you're cold. Got your love anymore.
Rumor has it.
Bless your soul, you got your head in the clouds. Made a fool out of me.
Troppo non sono male. Comunque lui c'ha una bella voce, eh? Ma...